इंटू एस माइनस ए भाई बी सी होल रूट. सिमिलरली कॉस बी बाई टू, कॉस बी बाई टू एस इंटू एस माइनस बी बाई ए बी होल रूट. सिमिलरली कॉस सी बाई टू एस इंटू एस माइनस सी बाई सॉरी रूट. ओके नाउ tan a by 2 s in s minus b s minus c divided by s into s minus a whole root. Similarly tan b by 2 tan b by 2 s minus root s minus c whole is 2. Cot b by 2 is 2. Cot c by 2 is equal. S minus a is to s minus b is to s minus c. S minus a plus b is equal nc. A by 2 into tan c by 2 is equal n minus 1 by tan a, this is a plus nb is equal to n minus 1 by n plus 1. Similarly this formula at all the regions. I am going circle, x circle, a circle which touches the sides of a triangle x on x circle. You see friends, you see, for example this circle touches the like this from outside. This circle is called x circle, x circle, opposite to the angle A. Its center is center of x circle, center of x circle. X circle denoted by I1, I2, I3. Center radius of x circle denoted by R1, R2, R3. You see, this is opposite to A. If another circle is come like this opposite to angle B, if another circle is comes opposite to angle C, where I1 is the X circle whose center is I1, whose X radius is R1, opposite to angle A. Similarly, I2 is the circle whose center is I2. Whose x radius is R2. Similarly, I3 angle C opposite, this is R3 is the radius. Tomorrow, let us learn some of the problems on this topic. Equal to delta by S. R is equal to delta by S. R1 is equal to delta by S minus A. R2 is equal to delta by S minus B. R3 is equal to delta by S minus C by 2. Sin B by 2. Sin C by 2. R1 is equal to 4R cos A by 2. Cos B by 2 cos C by 2. R2 is equal to 4R cos A by 2 sin B by 2 cos C by 2. R3 is equal 4R cos A by 2 cos B by 2 into sin C by 2 into sin C by 2. X minus A into tan A by 2 is equal S minus B into tan b by 2, s minus c into tan c by 2, then r1 is equal r2 is equal s tan b by 2, r3 is equal s tan c by 2.